If you want to know where to go, a compass will guide you. Let's see how it works before this song is through. A compass has a magnet, it's the arrow that you see. It points north and south, but how can this be? The Earth's poles are magnetically charged due to the iron core. It's a magnet that is large. The North Pole's charge is positive, while the South Pole's charge is negative. They're equal and balanced, just like every other magnet.